Thank you. How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reavers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reavers. And we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reavers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You've faced down a Reaver. Hell, you spoke to one, then blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us, what they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
Was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door?
I know that, Shepard. And so does the Committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson? Shepard!
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Lieutenant Commander?
You hadn't heard?
No. I'm a bit out of the loop these days.
Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop.
I'm sure you had your reasons.
Yeah, I guess I did. Still, good to see you.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less, and they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? They couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett.
What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Landing zone. Hand us enough.
They're massive.
Come on, Shepard. Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the space. Let's move.
Look out!
How do you stop something so powerful?
Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Lieutenant Commander, you read me? I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me, but we're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move.
Take these things out the old-fashioned way.
Don't let them grab you.
Fire! Fire! gotta find a way out of here. Watch it!
Through this way.
Hey. It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
Someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
It's so fast.
I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you're a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes. Lieutenant Commander! Ashley!
Damn it!
Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in! Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down! They'll see you!
Keep your head down. Nice shot. Shepard, over here. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. Shepard, over here! Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. to get there soon. You and me both.
Cavalry's here, gentlemen.
About time.
Let's go.
Welcome back, Shepard.
Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going.
You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm not leaving.
Stow it, Lieutenant. You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out, you can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to... Alliance outpost on Mars. We lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is Loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear. Activity?
Negative.
Eating?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
That's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant. It's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough. What's that?
here.
Holy shit. They're executing them.
Cerberus, weren't they? Sure looked like it.
What's Cerberus doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit convenient.
Cerberus, weren't they? Sure looked like it.
What's Cerberus doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit convenient.
Look out!
Doesn't look like they came here in force.
Yeah, just a few vehicles.
Kinda suggests they had help. From the inside.
Seems likely.
You'd need a lot more men and firepower to take this place otherwise.
Commander, I thought you told Cerberus to screw off after you wiped out that collector base they were after.
That's exactly what I did.
Well, one thing's for sure. They're no friend of the Alliance.
Agreed.
I need a straight answer, Shepard.
About what?
Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
We joined forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch.
Let me be clear. Your base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Ash. Trust me.
I do. It's just that...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
You too, Liara.
I was so worried when the reports came in. I'm sorry about Earth.
Yeah, it was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I would have liked that. But under the circumstances, I think I can forgive you.
You're too kind. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers, They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. Not a problem for someone with biotics. You can't hide forever. You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard. Can't just shoot them.
Find a way up.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
No.
They've sabotaged the elevator. Access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I think about my friends, loved ones, what I'd lose if I failed.
Me too.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
I believe you. Or I believe that you believe. Maybe that's enough. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Thank you.
What's that smell?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. Right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
No kidding.
Is that the only way in? It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around. Stay out of its sight.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you! Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah. Not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
I don't have the time or energy to convince you to follow me.
I'm with you, Commander. I just wanted you to know why I...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
On it.
Okay. Right away.
Here they come.
Understood.
Storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
The archives are right on the other side. That and the squad of pissed off Cerberus troops.
About the value of the data stored here.
Ash.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now! She's got the data. She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Get them down here now.
data.
Finish her.
No! Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Ash. Ashley.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Lieutenant Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Shepard? Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Lieutenant Commander Williams?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer, if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
I'm a soldier. I should be back on Earth fighting, not wasting my time with this.
If it's going to work, we need you. Shepard. Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm going to check on Ashley and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
You too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
Deployment is somewhere near Palavan. Reports say not to defend my colonies.
You don't have to. Commander Shepard.
According to the Council,